selling Christmas trees.
Day five.
All day long, all day strong, baby. Today the weather's a little less desirable. We got the trees strapped down so they don't blow everywhere. Last night was pretty bad. But the street trees stayed pretty good, I'd say. What do you think, Skyler? We gonna sell some trees today?
I wanna fill every household in the land. Christmas trees. Ho ho ho.
Oh, Tannenbaum. Oh, Tannenbaum. Oh, there's Mrs. Claus. Oh no. Oh no.
It's getting scarce.
Oh no.
Unveil these babies.
You don't want to unveil them all. Because you don't understand the magic that happens when you unveil them. Poof! Woo! Woo! And people are like, I'll take it. Well, we got the old little shack heated up for you.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You gonna be alright today?
Should be cool. Should be cool.
Right.
Got my SOS flashlight in case anything goes wrong. Be stranded out here.
Sweet.
Need to call in the troops.
Not me. Not me.
You're getting out of here?
I think so. I don't know. Where's Amber?
She's grocery shopping for us.
Grocery? Do we got groceries here? Come on. Hey, let's check out the Jamee today. Let's check it out.
Check out Jamee.
I haven't seen it since he's been.
Oh, yeah. Good old Jamee.
Let's get a fire going.
Good old Jamee. Oh, there's one thing we haven't showed the people back home. Look at this fire pit. Portable. This thing is a hoss. Jessica says let's get a fire going. I think she's right. Look at this thing handle. We get to move it. It's got wheels. It's kind of heavy though. It's a little waterlogged, but we'll fix that. Come over to the Jamee. Home sweet home, baby. Back door. Stepping in, it might be a little too dark. Oh. Ooh, first sight doesn't look too good.
Pretty tight.
Doesn't look too good at first time.
It did not.
But it's good. It's good in here.
Can get a little shine on these bright orange.
She might be Jamee's a butterface. Bright orange. She does good to you.
She does good to you. Is it warm in here?
Yeah, oh, it's warm. It's
look,
great.
This little guy heats it up.
At nighttime, anybody comes messing with the trees, and they shoot their pants.
What do you got? I might get overage charges.
If anybody,
I'm almost from having so many freaking phone calls, I gotta up my minutes.
If anybody comes messes with the jam or the trees,
there it is. Pakistan blade from Pakistan.
Yeah, it's warm in here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice. You got some trail mix.
You got trail mix. Yeah, yeah.
Still, are you still on?
Yeah, yeah. You're getting everybody picking their nose.
Day five.
Christmas.
Day five.
Christmas.
Selling
Christmas trees. Day five.
My mind's starting.
Yeah, we gotta
to
start rationing our peanut butter.
We're rationing our peanut butter.
And some toilet paper.
That's all we got left.
Well, that's all we got.
The peanut butter's gonna save our life.
Peanut butter, yeah, eat it up. Dad wouldn't got that.
I brought apples.
We got oranges and grapes, too, and bananas.
Last night, Dave taped some branches to his clothes and hid behind some trees to pop out and scare anyone.
Yeah, he tried to take my trees, yeah!
Would be thieves.
That's right, all right, let's get back out in the rain. Getting a little cramped in the Jamee. Well, that's what you get to do today, Jessica. Clean out the ride.
The
all right, day five. I think that's it, folks.
Jamie's bad. Oh yeah.
Good old Whistler.
Chris stopped by today.
World traveler.
Huh?
Chris stopped by today.
Awesome. You dropped off that.
Dropped off the easy up. We need to sell some trees today. Look at this guy. He's a little one, but look how full he is, man! Come on, people! Buy some trees! Selling Christmas trees! Day five! Wow, that one looks crooked. It was windy last night.
Yeah, it was.
Trees blew everywhere. I tried to tie them down the best I could.
Look how pretty that is.
I know. I know.
Noble. Dying breed. The noble furs are a dying breed.
You mean they're extinct?
They're becoming extinct. Too many blendies. Yeah, a true noble's hard to find. We've got them here.
Nobled. Jessica's been nobled. East. 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 What is that? Yep. Oh yeah, maybe on day six or seven, day six or seven, we'll take a field trip over next door. See this guy's junkyard.
Oh yeah, did you get the junkyard yet?
Not yet. That's day six or seven.
That's day six or seven. We're foraging.
All right.
For nuts and grains.
All right. This is day five, part one. Signing out. Part one.